Did you know there's a lot of factors and things that you'll need to overcome to become a programmer that aren't specifically related to coding? Let's have a chat about that now. Hi, my name is Tim Buchalka and thanks for watching this video. And I put together a series of videos which I call the Programming Tip of the Day. And basically each video is self-contained, a short video, and it goes through talking about some of the pitfalls and things that you'll need to overcome to succeed as a programmer. Things like overcoming frustration. Frustration is a typical thing you'll experience as a new programmer, keeping motivated, and also other factors like choosing the programming language, where do you start, your career path, do you need to map that out when you're just starting in your journey to becoming a programmer, and things of that nature. Now, there's a lot of other things as well that I'll cover in these videos, and I'm also opening the lines for you to tell me what you want me to cover. Now, I've been a programmer for over 35 years, so I think I'm well qualified to answer a lot of these questions. So if you do have a question, pop the question in the comments section of this video, and I'll do my best to address that in a future video. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.